My iPad might be about to update. Here's what's happening. So since iPad OS 16.3.1 has recently been released, because of this, I now have an update available, which means soon it's gonna update and it will not be very good. I just don't want it updating at all because the update with iOS or iPadOS 16, it just results in my recently deleted photos, it taking a little longer to access.